So my hair dryer broke. This is how I'm going to work then. I look like, you know, I just woke up from bed and just washed my hair. So, and there's no sunlight today. There's no sunshine today. I'm doomed. Well, today I'm wearing my second Vice lipstick. This is in black male. In real life, on camera, it looks like, you know, it looks like a very deep berry red. But in real life, it looks like it's black. It looks like almost black. But I love it. I love it. I love this lipstick. I'm trying to purchase, or I'm going to purchase the metallic ones because they have like a lot of types. This is the comfort matte ones. I want to purchase the metallic ones and see, because I really want to try it out, metallic lipsticks. As for now, I have always seen metallic liquid lipstick, but not metallic lipstick like in a you know, in a lipstick form. So I do hope my camera is not going to, okay guys, so yeah, my hair dryer broke. I brought it, I mean I'm bringing it with me so that, you know, I can ask my fiance to look at it, what happened with it. I don't want to buy a new hair dryer because this one cost several bucks and it's quite expensive, and I just wish that just the fuse is not working. So yeah, I really need a hair dryer because I blow dried my hair like every single day, so I've never been like, you know, this kind of hair to work. And yeah, whatever. This color does not make my teeth. Yeah, it does make my teeth look, looks blue, bluish. Well, put some effort to put on some eyeshadows on my eyelids today, and I'm trying out the Sephora's what do you call that, primers, and surprisingly, it turns out very well. I mean, I like the feeling of it. I like the feel of it. I like the texture. I really like that it is very, very easy to blend. And yeah, I like it. I like it all. I mean, I'm going to purchase that soon, right after. Probably not this month. I'm not going to use primer that much. I just want to try it out, because every time when Sephora gives out a sample, I don't really use it. So this time around, I tell myself, okay, just use whatever sample that they have. So whatever sample that they gave me. So yesterday when I purchased this lipstick, I asked for a sample, and Azman, the sales or beauty advisor, he gave me three samples. One is the Sephora body wash cream. If you do have my, I don't know if I posted it on my Facebook page or my Facebook personal, either one of them, if you do have follow one of them, then you should know how cute that you know, body cream looks like. And then the second sample is actually their body butter, which I've already received a lot of that, and I haven't used even once. So this time around, I was like, okay, let's just use this one, you know, probably this is one of their best product ever. So the third one is the primer. So I've used all of them, and so far I am liking the shower cream, I am liking the body butter, and I am liking the primer. So far so good, I guess. Yeah, because I haven't tried any samples before from Sephora, because they just gave like a body sample, you know. I am looking more on like makeup kind of samples. time around, they gave me like a primer, so we just try it out. Did you try your Sephora samples, like, you know, or you just ask to sample just for the sake of asking for samples? Well, anyway, guys, I'll talk to you guys soon. Happy Wednesday. It's already Wednesday, my favorite weekday ever. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Hello, guys. So day two of wet hair day, because my hair dryer is not working. And my fiance is trying to fix it up. So yep. Today is already Thursday. And yep, this is how I look like if I do have, I mean, if I'm not, you know, took a bath and all that. So this is, you know, wet hair. I have to wash my hair every single, I should say, morning. Not necessarily at night, but morning bath, I have to take a, what do you call it, a hair wash. And not just wash, I have to shampoo it as well, so yep. A year old song, nearly 2 years old now. Awesome. I love it. It's a sunny Thursday. Lips, then how long does it take for it to dry up? But for me, for my lips, it takes about 2 to 3 minutes to dry up, and it does not transfer after that. So I have chocolate on my hand. Okay, let me just do it again. So there's no transfer. Yep, this is in the shade violet. I'll show you guys later, because there's a sunlight, you cannot see it that clearly. Violet is it's a purplish color, as per its name. So, yeah. I've bought 3 colors of this Fame liquid lipstick. One is Desire. Desire is actually a very bright red color, is very rich red color. And the second one I bought is Gossip. Gossip is like a very coral nude color. It's not nude, it's not that coral, but you know, it's a corally nude color. It's like more towards like a darker shade of what do you call that, of that famous Teddy's lips, Mac Teddy's. What's the lipstick called? I have it here. Velvet Teddy. Yeah, it's a bit darker than Velvet Teddy. So if you like nude colors, it's like more like a terracotta coral. It's not too orangey, it's not too corally. It's like coral, nude coral, something like that. So yeah, that's the color, Gossip. And this is the third one, which is Violet. Their new shades are actually Gossip and Violet, and I purchase all of the sheets that they have now, because it's quite cheap. It's 29 ringgit only, and yeah, that's the reason why I purchased three. Because I thought, you know, I thought the other sheets, I mean, I do have the other sheets, similar sheets to the other four. So that's why I did not purchase it, but yeah. So this is a close up for Violet. Nice, right? So if you are living in Cyberjaya, Putrajaya area, you can actually see Odi through Atira. I'll put her Instagram down below for you to make a booking and do COD with her. So yeah, I love this liquid lipstick, but it takes a while for it to dry up, so you know, it could be a little bit messy on me, because I do have like a huge teeth, so it will hold on my teeth whenever I talk if it's not dry yet. So yeah, I have that kind of problem. So I need a liquid lipstick that dries faster. This takes about 2 to 3 minutes to dry up. But I really love the pigmentation of it. I love the feeling. And I mean, this Violet has like a very it has like this smell which Desire and Gossip does not have. Desire and Gossip have this like a very butterscotchish smell, but this one is, I don't know, it has like a weird kind of scent to it, so it's not that I'm not favorable of this one, but I mean, this is my favorite color out of all three, but yeah, the scent and the drying power is not up to my standards, so yeah. Okay, well guys, talk to you guys soon. I'm going to do a review on this liquid lipstick, don't worry about it. I'm going to purchase a few other liquid lipsticks, Malaysian liquid lipstick like Bella Amara, Sugar Bell, and Rose and Tiara, so yeah. Talk to you guys soon, thank you for watching my vlogs, I love you guys, bye! Hello guys, I am actually on my way to my evening dinner with one of our good partners. So this is my first time wearing this foundation. I got myself a Rose Tiara foundation, so just now it arrived at my office, so this is how it looks like. I know it looks, I don't know, I mean, it looks a little bit orangey now, so I don't really know whether it suits, really suits my skin color or not, but I bought it from Siti Suhaila, so she gave me like a little sample of the Tiara shade. This is the rose shade. Alhamdulillah, this is the rose shade. So she gave me a little sample of the Tiara shade. Tiara is whiter, so it's a bit lighter color compared to this one, so yeah. Alright, okay guys, so I'm just going to continue driving because I don't really know exactly where is the place, so I have to drive very very slowly here, otherwise I'll miss the junction. But it's not here if I'm not mistaken. It's at Capri. So I have to be a little bit careful on this. I don't really know because I've never been to Capri before. So I don't know where to park. I think I'm just going to follow the car in front of me here. Okay, it's quite easy. right here, so it's quite easy. But I don't really like Timo. You know, it's very slopey, so it's hard to what do you call that, to control the gears. So I got one kaki here, and I think I think this is okay. This is not like a what do you call that, like a reserved parking or anything, right? There's no stickers, there's no whatever. Oh, this is reserved for Capri Hotel. Okay, whatever. I can't park here. So, yeah. Visitors. Lift lobby. This is reserved for the hotel parking. So I can't park here. Here. I think here is fine, yes. This is fine, I guess. Alright, cool! Got my parking. It's very easy. I always like to do reverse parking. Although my car, it has like a reverse camera here. But I don't really trust it. Because I've knocked two cars before using that camera. So I'm not going to trust that camera anymore. As for now, I'm just going to use it as looking at the distance of how far behind should I park my car. So that's it. I'm not going to use it. Okay, I think that's it now. Alright guys, so I am here at Capri. And I'm just going to talk to you guys soon. Bye! Hello guys! It's Friday. Yep, sorry Friday, and I am actually on a half day work day today because my future mother-in-law, which is my fiance's mother, is going for a Hajj tomorrow. So I'm going to just, you know, spend time with her, meet her and all that before she went for her Haji routine, I would say. So yep, I have Rose Tiara foundation in the shade Rose plus in the shade Tiara, because Rose is a little bit yellowish for me, so I have to mix it with Tiara. So this is the result. So far I love it because you only need to use like, I don't know, like one, yeah, she said like to use it like a 1/4 cup, like, you know, you have to really 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 pump really 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 little, really small, because it's very 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 full coverage, like this is like a, I use like a very, very tiny, teeny, even smaller than the peas kind of pump. So this is the result. And just a dab of Rose Tiara on top of Rose Tiara in the shade Tiara. In the shade Tiara. Rose Tiara foundation in the shade Tiara. Okay. It's very. And I have Fame Gossip on my lips today, but I don't really bring it because it looks very corally. I used to, you know, I don't really fancy coral lipstick, but this one looks okay to me, I guess, I don't know. And I have the No Blue premium lens in the color brown. So yeah, I'm kind of like loving my makeup today. It's very simple makeup, I should say, but but still, I like it. I like it because the foundation, looks super nice on my face, and I just want to see because it says like it's a very long lasting foundation, so I just want to see how long it lasts. Because I'm going to take off my makeup anyway during Zohor prayers, so yeah, I cannot test it like forever and ever and ever. Happy Friday, guys!